are you doing?
I'm recording you.
I see that. Did you put her to sleep?
Yeah, I did.
You did? Good. She had such a great birthday.
She did.
Such a great dad.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not done passing out gifts either.
A gift for me? Vernon, you didn't have to do that. It's not my birthday.
Such a great mom.
Aw, thank you.
I had to.
It's heavy. Ooh, I'm excited.
You're gonna love it.
What is it?
Open it up.
Oh my God, you are such an amazing man, I tell you.
Open that one.
Is it Valentine's Day all over again? Oh my God. Ooh, it's that kind of night, ain't it? My favorite wine?
You're gonna love it. It goes with the gift.
Ooh, Pinot Noir. Mwah. I can't wait to sip on this. Thank you, babe. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I'm excited. It better be the necklace I wanted. You know I've been wanting that for a long time. Another bag. You're so tricky, I tell you. Babe, really? Another bag? I can't with you and your foolishness. Oh my God. You are one silly man, I tell you.
Open it up.
Oh my God, what is this? Oh man. Duct tape, really?
They ran out.
This is such an amazing wrapper.
They ran out. I'm sorry.
An envelope? What could this be? What could this be? Not shaking. It's not my necklace, I don't think. Let's open this up. Ooh, it feels kind of thick. Okay, hold on. It may be. Maybe. Pape? This better be a ticket to Dubai for 2 weeks straight, round trip. Because you know I've been wanting to go to Dubai.
Open it up. Yeah, read it.
What is this?
You know what it is? I just want you to know that I know. Nevaeh is not mine. She's not my daughter.
Why did you do this tonight out of all nights? Why?
Because I wanted you to know that I know Nevaeh is not mine. I've had doubts.
What
so
doubts?
I went to that DNA test. Nevaeh is not mine. She's not my daughter.
Why would you do this? She loves you though. Why would you do this?
She's not my daughter. Why would you do this? Why would you cheat?
I didn't cheat.
Why would you cheat on me?
I didn't.
That's proof right there. DNA test. Nevaeh is not my daughter.
But babe, really? Out of all days, you had 3 years to give this to me. Now you want to give this to me? All
right. Listen, you and Nevaeh got to the end of the month to get out of my house.
You're kidding, right?
I'm not kidding.
But
you
that's your daughter.
And your daughter had to the end of the month to get out of my house.
But that's Kelly. Your daughter.
It's not my daughter, Kelly.
Yes, it is.
The paperwork says it's not my daughter.
Why would you do this?
I am not the father.
No. Stop, babe. Can we just talk? Get the camera out of my face. Can we just talk? Get it out.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is elospeaks back with another video. So as you can see from watching the current video, this skit that came out, because that's all it is, a skit, recently came out on Worldstar, where the premise of the skit was that the man found out that he took a DNA test for his child, and it came out that he is not the father, and he confronted the wife with it by tricking her and giving her a gift on her birthday, and then showing her the DNA test documentation showing that he's not the father. When it comes to my thoughts on this type of situation, while I've seen like a lot of comments from social media, from like Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, and multiple people giving their opinion on the matter, my personal opinion on the matter is, even though this was a skit, there's relatively truth to it, where this does happen to people in real life. And as regards to that matter, people were wondering, oh, what should he do? Should he stay with the cheating wife and the girlfriend, or should he leave and have kicked them out? I mean, my personal opinion, he should kick them out. I know that sounds cruel, that's messed up, but when it comes to that fraternity fraud, that is messed up And nobody, no man should ever have to go through that. I don't give a damn if that's harsh, that's just reality. When it comes to bloodline, lineage, and stuff like that, that's important, especially for men. It's blatantly insulting for you to be raising another man's kid and you don't even know that it's yours or not. That's really messed up. So in my personal opinion, he has every right to feel however he wants to feel, because by the end of the day, she cheated on him whatever point in time that she did, and then she got pregnant, and the fact that she wasn't even sure who's the father or not just lets you know that she had ill intent of making sure that this guy was gonna take care of the kid. And if he signed the birth certificate, he's basically fucked, where he has to be liably responsible to take care of that kid. Now, to some point where I heard about a female saying, oh, what about the daughter, blah blah, what happened to him, he shouldn't do that, he's been with her for 3 years, he should just take care of her if he really loves her. Fuck all that bullshit. And a whole bunch of other simps in the comment section talking about, oh, I would have stayed and raised a kid. And a whole bunch of females gassing them simps up, talking about, oh, congratulations, you're a real man. But fuck all that shit. Like, fuck all that. That man has every right to do whatever he wants to do. If he wants to kick them out right now, he could have done that. He had the common decency to give them by the end of the month to kick them out the house, so that way they could find another place to stay while they're going through that type of situation. Some savages would have just straight out kick her out right then and there. I've seen females do worse. But as regards to that type of situation, he has every right to feel that way. In my personal opinion, I would have done the exact same thing. I would have kicked her out for cheating and pinning a child on me that's not mine. That type of stuff, when it comes to like child fraternity fraud, that's serious. That's important to men. Men wants to carry on their legacy into the world, not raise another man's legacy. So females don't understand that. Not to be bashing females, but still, that's a serious issue. Like, I recommend men that fraternity tests should be mandatory. Like, seriously, if you have any doubt that the child's not yours, take the DNA test just to get that off your chest, regardless if you might not like the answer. If it is, great. If it's not, it's best to know the truth now than know it years later when she's like 18 or he's like 18 and you're in your 30s or 40s, 50s, and then you realize you were raising another man's kid. That's insulting. That's disgraceful. No man should ever have to go through that, ever. So, those are my thoughts and opinions on that regards of the video. Let me know yours down in the comment section down below. This is Elo Speaks, out. We'll be right back.